nested at the entrance of the quaint town of Pondicherry that you once called, and we now call home, is a world in itself. It's a dynamic world, with bustling activity and a myriad of colors. Baby juniors walk in, but doctors walk out. Here is to that world that still remembers every feet that tread upon its roads. Welcome to that world. Welcome back to JIPMER. Like always, the first sight on entering the hallmark main gate is the forefront of the EMS. The gates have changed, and so have the font of the EMS neons. But the wailing sirens of rushing ambulance and cries of hysterical attendees remain the same. But wait, let's first take you to where it all began. JIPMER has changed in 100 ways over the past years. Yet, here's a building that, at least on the exterior, refuses to give up the form and shape it has proudly adorned for the past 6 decades. Forming the perennial background of every JIPMER memento, the road from the main gate, passing by the Daughters of Asclepius, pauses at the entrance of the Institute block. Hunter, Bernard, Pasteur, and Lister. Oh yes. Witnesses to some incredible lectures that's probably still imprinted in a lot of hearts and memories. But they also remember the lectures you slept through, the proxies you gave, and the chits you passed. Despite having undergone a massive renovation in recent times, the charm of our beloved theatres and the chill of the ancient ACs linger around. Remember this place? This is Medicine Ward 42. Amidst the renovation wave that has swept over JIPMER, this is the last one standing. Little has changed between these walls. Desperate medical students still nod when asked if the seemingly obvious ejection click and S3 heart sounds are heard. Helpless patients still rattle out history after being interrogated back and forth on every other day. Sister G's still scold the interns and residents for misplaced BP apparatuses and glucometers. And of course, for every hundreds of patients that walk out from here with renewed strength, a few succumb and breathe their last. But here to the pearls of handed down wisdom that can never be replaced by PubMed. And here is to some of the world's finest clinicians that these wards have trained. The melting heat of the Pondy summer, the sweaty, sticky masses of ailing patients, the multilingual cuss words that sail across, the tangible frustration of overworked residents, and of course, the whiff of the hot tea and samosas. There surely is no place like the JIPMER OPD. Cases as classical as the ones in the textbooks, rare as the ones that make it to the journal headlines, and routine as the ones that we so dread. These walls have seen it all, and within them, so have you. jumping atop a gurney to provide CPR, scanning ECGs with baggy eyes, and a rush to measure the BP of a polytrauma patient. You'd probably remember all these scenes amidst a myriad of others in a bustling EMS. We assure you, nothing has changed. Yes, the residents have a dedicated uniform now, and there's a common triage area. But what has remained the same is the spirit of the emergency providers, the anxious wait of the attenders, and the ambulances in front of the intimidating edifice. EMS, as it has always been, is the melting pot of the hospital's ability to serve and the tenacity of human emotions and dedication. So here's an inadequate applause for the life-redeeming scenes which go on behind the ever-open gates. Here's to all the God men and women. And here is to the people who trust in them. The swanky super-speciality building is the new kid on the block. The ever-increasing patient load has pushed those pettier doctors and their patients to this comfy air-conditioned building. With a state-of-the-art cath lab, a multi-million dollar robotic OT, and now a newly constructed geriatric wing, this is where the hi-fi stuff happens. Marathon liver transplant surgeries, cadaveric organ harvesting, open-heart surgeries, to name a few. This building has truly and magnificently changed the face of JIPMER. Oh yes, and this building has also been a witness to a historic event that took place in JIPMER on the 17th of June 2019. Let's take a pause from this tour and see what that was about.
Today is a remarkable day in the history of JIPMER. Standing in solidarity with the Indian Medical Association and Resident Doctors Associations all across the country, the JRDA, that is the JIPMER Resident Doctors Association, has today organized a strike to protest against the massive assault that's been going on against the doctors across India. JIPMERites, yet another time, have proven to be different in what they've done. And what we have done, or what the JRDA has organized, was a massive blood donation camp on behalf of the protest. So we had about 140 voluntary donors come forward to donate blood at a time when our blood bank stocks are totally low. And this is the scene at the moment. We had faculty, residents, interns, students come by a huge number all to the noble cause while raising the voice against the injustice.
Do you remember that sound? Oh yes, the labor room. The press of a hospital too now has a new building to itself, along with the pediatric and neonatology departments. Here again is a building that never sleeps, with birth announcements blaring every other minute, bringing unbridled joy to the expectant fathers who mill outside. Inside, it's no different, with OPDs still running up to 4 in the evening, wards overflowing with every possible gravida. And of course, the cries of mukkamma mukka escaping the ever-busy labor room. Cheeky smiles of naughty toddlers, the incessant bawls of newborn babies, and the relieved smiles of postnatal mothers complete this new addition to the JIPMER topography.
We're now here for a quick chat with someone that we know as our hostel warden, student advisor, professor, and now the head of department of obstetrics and gynecology. She might be a senior, a bachelor, a junior, and above all, a beloved friend. Let us please take the privilege of welcoming you for a quick chat with Lalana. We're extremely grateful for the time that she spared for us despite her busy schedule, and we can't wait to take you in there.
I did my post-graduation year, then I did my senior residency year. Okay. Before senior residency, I worked as an ICMR medical officer for 1 year.
Okay.
Then for a short while, I went to St. John's, Bangalore.
Okay.
And I came running back because private setup was not suiting me.
Okay.
So then I joined as school officer, then luckily I got faculty post.
Okay.
So in 2001, I joined as faculty. Since then, slowly growing in life. That's the history of it was like a family. I never missed home once I came to JIPMER, though initially I was very apprehensive. And another thing is, as very truly I'll say, there's no private practice. So we are all concentrating on students and patients. And of course, the love which I got from my all my teachers and my seniors, my juniors, everything still makes me stay back in JIPMER. I think those memories when JIPMER was small, the number of students were less, that really did make a difference because we knew everyone, right from director to the Safai Wala and seniors, juniors, each of us knew everyone so well. That's the example. When I went to UK, like, I could feel it, you know, like, everyone, I was very happy. I just never missed JIPMER after going there because all JIPMERites around. It was too good. That was our interaction. That's one thing which kept me in JIPMER till now. And I think I'll continue. Now, present day students are also close to me. We never used to call, address each other saying, Madam, Sir. We all called each other by name. See, when I joined, I'll tell you, the interns back, that is Dr. Mathur, Dr. Pandey, Dr. Nalik, we never called them, you know, Sir, Madam. We used to call them by name. Even now when I went there, okay, we called all of them by names. That is one thing which I don't see now. And whatever second, then the numbers are huge. You are 150, we were just 65. You know, that attachment was, though I was in first year, I know even interns and PGs, all of us stayed in one hostel. So that interns, everyone knew everyone so well. You can't forget those faces, and even if you meet after years, 25 years, 30 years, still we feel, yeah, we've just grown together. That thing is, and teacher-student interaction is so good. And one of the nicest thing was the graduation day, which we definitely miss now. The graduation day ceremony of JIPMER was like a class apart, which we definitely miss.
How was
the lights? I mean, how is it different, right? We used to come with the music on, and there'll be people who'll be putting flower petals and diyas in the hand. Okay. All of them dressed very nicely, and graduates following them. Okay. And that scene entering the hall, the whole hall is just lit with those lamps.
Oh.
It used to be so good. At that time, it was one building, so we used to meet everyone every day, but here now once in a blue moon, you know. If you go to the building, it's like a meeting an alien. Present day JIPMER, you won't believe this. First of all, the topography of JIPMER has changed a lot. I always tell, those days we used to, you know, look for buildings among trees. Now you have to look for trees among buildings. I don't think that moment will ever come in.
No.
I don't think, in fact, I might crave to stay back even if I return. Do something here.
Oh,
but I don't think I'll ever feel like going up. I want to hold on to the tree like that. I would be too happy to have been there on 22nd in Liverpool. But unfortunately, I'm not there. But I tell you, when I went to UK just recently, and I visited all of you, I mean, I was made to feel like, yeah, JIPMERites are the same wherever you are. Whether you are in US, whether you are in India, we are always together, and that feeling of happiness was so good. And we did have a get together, and it was like, it's not that we didn't know each other, all of us knew each other so well. It was like
family reunion.
It was a great reunion, though we met in a memorial for some, I mean, Mohan Raja memorial, but still the whole thing was so good. I was very happy to meet all of you. I mean, meet all the jockites there. And one thing is, you can always remember one thing, that when you are in JIPMER, Lata is always there. Whenever you come back to JIPMER, any help, I will be very glad to help my seniors, my juniors, my colleagues, and all my friends who are in UK. Maybe I'll go back, or I should say come back to UK sometime to visit all of you. Nice being there, and I really had a great time. Never missed JIPMER in those 5 weeks when I was in UK. Thanks to all of them who made my stay there very pleasant and very memorable, my classmates especially. And of course, one person I should always thank profusely is Kingship and Dr. Mathur for having me, I mean, given the opportunity for me to be there. And loved staying with others, my classmates Prabha and Shrikant, and of course Anu Jacob and Liji for giving me this opportunity to talk to you indirectly. Thank you all.
Jack, or the JIPMER Academic Center, is what has turned the erstwhile Lover's Lane into a bustling, privacy-free thoroughfare. Housing the preclinical subjects, this is where the baby juniors encounter the cadavers. And this is where the basic skills of examination are first taught during physiology practicals on the unwilling, embarrassed boys of the batch. Away from the hospital and the seniors, the Jack safely cocoons the freshmen from the terrors of college life. But don't worry, the witch JIPMER tradition of interaction thrives nevertheless. I wonder how many of you are now wondering what happened to the old hostels that you once occupied. Well, here are the updates. The old hostel was demolished for the construction of WCH. Ashoff now hosts the students of allied courses. And this, the old Curie, is a multi-purpose dialysis center. But let's take a look at the place that watched the blooming of you. The rooms that hosted the guests for hostel days, the walls that watched your friendships grow and your hearts break. Here's to the laughter, tears and joy that you filled these corridors with. And like today's kids would say, here's to a place that watched the nights turn to mornings with friends that turn to families. Yaro. दोस्ती बड़ी ही हसीन है ये ना हो तो क्या फिर बोलो ये जिंदगी है कोई तो हो राजदार बेगरज तेरा हो यार कोई तो हो राजदार Lister Ground, home to innumerable cricket matches, inter-class culturals, and of course, the bright Spandan nights. The Lister stage has seen it all. The Noah's first year's forced performance, the zest-filled inter-batch rivalry, to the much-treasured tangos of faculty at the grad's night. Here's a place, cocooned in the warm embrace of Lister Hostel and Annexe, that has thankfully stood the test of time. नाचे भी वो तेरी खुशी में अरे यारो दोस्ती बड़ी ही हसीन है ये ना हो तो क्या फिर Yes, yes, yes. Our Spandan is cooler than ever. Spandan has grown so much from the roots that you all once toiled to grow. And today, we are proud of the show that we put up every year. But hey, we aren't always partying. You remember this place? Oh yes, it's the Central Library. This is one place that we cherish the renovation in. It now runs 24/7, gives us access to most journals and textbooks, and has an incredible ambience that somehow makes us want to read a little more than we would have in the comforts of the hostel rooms. Mohabbat hi to bandagi hai, ye na ho to kya phir bolo ye zindagi hai, koi to dilbar ho ya. जिसको तुझसे हो प्यार कोई तो दिलबर हो यार what with all the new buildings, refurbished theatres, and new campus facade. I'm pretty sure half of you think you do not know JIPMER anymore. Oh, but you do. For beneath all these changes, the old pulse of JIPMER throbs relentlessly. It's still a melting pot of cultures and languages. Bongs and girls, Malus and Gujaratis, sharing cuisines and coexisting happily. The same laid-back culture with oh-so-approachable faculty who still let their hair down on grads' days and every other day. The same spirit of selfless service and patient care guiding us all. The campus may have changed, but each person who walks out these gates with a degree in hand is the same old, well-rounded JIPMERite in all senses of the word. This is JIPMER, then and now, yours and ours.